Monterey County has a new sheriff. You can see now that Tina Nieto taking oath of office just over a little over an hour ago. She's leaving her role as the Marina's chief of police after beating opposing candidate Joe Moses in the midterm elections. Nieto will be the first Latina and first openly gay person to serve as sheriff of Monterey County.